For Williams and Wilmore, the beginning of the end for a 9.5 month mission in space.
Separation confirmed. Starliner is now backing away from station and starting its return to Earth.
On behalf of Crew 9, I'd like to say it was a privilege to call station home, to live and work and be a part of a mission and a team that spans the globe working together in cooperation for the benefit of humanity.